they built your motor?
No.
Have you had your motor set for here?
Well, I sold mine, but they have had it on one time. Changed over to the horizontal. A little bit of difference in the fuel. There's an oil pump pickup and the boat plate, the mounting base below it. That's the reason for the carburetor adapter and the prototype header for tuning purposes. Nothing fancy, just nothing to play with. It's one real popular engine. Everybody runs the cast iron case. Display is the actual propeller and as you apply the water to the propeller, the water will continue to rise
Yeah. pulls today. So what are you pulling today, Wayne?
I got a 77 Oliver and a Minneapolis Clean Cube.
Hey, how long have you been pulling? So Wayne told me that all his buddies from Minnesota is going to be watching. We're right here in southwest Missouri. So let's give a shout out to them guys in Minnesota. So Wayne, you're pulling two tractors today. What's this yellow one weigh over here, this orange one? 6,000 pounds. And we got a Minneapolis Clean, a UV. So, a diesel. So, what are you going to weigh it up to today, the highest weight? 6,500. So, well, we'll come back a little bit and we'll get Wayne on here pulling today. So, like I say, we're going to start at 1 o'clock here and we'll be right back with you. Hey, you old geezers, is it past your bedtime?
Thank you. together, no problem. Let's get it.